Hi, I'm Oleg Korolov with Coldo Banker, and today I would like to introduce you to Hollywood, a place that is known worldwide as a synonym of a movie industry development. Lands around this part of town were heavily used for agricultural purposes in late 19th century. However, Harvey Wilcox, real estate tycoon of those times, saw another potential for this community as a residential neighborhood. Lacking a clean drinking water, Hollywood gave up and became a part of a city of LA. However, it didn't stop a rapid growth that came with the movie industry. Golden age of Hollywood came with the end of silent film era, around 1927 to 1948. But now we're seeing another massive wave of development here, making real estate marketing in Hollywood one of the hottest ones in our city. If you're interested in buying or selling real estate in Hollywood or any other neighborhoods of Los Angeles, please contact me and let me show you how I will earn your business and your respect.